Hey, it's Emmanuel with Technology Advice. Today I'm going to be talking about VMware Cloud, a multi-cloud service platform that brings cloud foundations, flex storage, disaster recovery, and multi-cloud infrastructure. VMware Cloud provides a new model of cloud operations and allows organizations to operate their cloud securely. Businesses can create a more efficient and automated data center and handle hybrid operations. So let's talk about VMware Cloud's top four features, starting with Cloud Foundation. VMware's Cloud Foundation helps streamline the path to the hybrid cloud using a single solution that is simple to operate with automated lifecycle management. The cloud service can span private and public environments and offers a consistent operational model based on VMware vSphere tools and processes. It also lets users run apps anywhere without the complexity of app rewriting. Now, let's talk about storage. With VMware's CloudFlex Storage, organizations can scale storage capacity based on their volume of data. Businesses can pay for only the resources they need and scale performance and storage capacity to fit every workload individually. The next feature is disaster recovery. This feature allows businesses to protect data, minimize downtime, and reduce costs with optimized disaster. Organizations can optimally assess and balance technical capabilities in the cloud, making the process more time and cost efficient. And last but not least, multi-cloud infrastructure. VMware brings the speed, efficiency, and business agility to transform apps for the cloud. It supports all infrastructures, including on-premises, edge, public, private, and local clouds in all optional models. Users can mix and match providers with code or configuration changes through the extension of layer 2 and 3 networks. If VMware sounds like it might be a good cloud service for your business, you should be aware that some users have stated that the cloud documentation needs improvement. But when searching for a new cloud service, it's best to consider all options before coming to a final decision. So here are my top 4 alternatives: Linx, DreamHost, QIware, and Landesk Software. If you find this video helpful, give us a like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget, visit our website at technologyadvice.com for our free list of the best cloud service software options available today. Click the button on the left to get started.